you to God this morning, but I'm just really happy to be here.